Teresa? Teresa Lynn is going to sing our national anthem today.
Please remove your hats and please stand for the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free? Can the
Strickland, thank you for that flyover.
Thank you. And if you could stay standing.
Uh-oh, too late. It is my pleasure to introduce our sheriff, Sheriff Lambos.
Thank you very much, everybody. Today I have the honor not only to start the first race, but I have brought with me Sheriff Aubrey Rogers' starting flags from the 1970s. Start. So with all of your round of applause, let's tell everybody, let's get this race started.
I'd like to make sure right before we start the race today that we thank all of our sponsors, especially Budweiser, Suncoast Beverage. They're our main sponsor today and they're the sponsor of our Bud Cup. They have been a friend of Swamp Buggy for many years.
Heading out to the track now, Barefoot Bobby Williams driving the Pro Modified Buggy Barefoot Florida Living. Followed by Brian Lankford in Convoy. Now Brian Lankford won the last race, driving a different buggy. He has two of them, Rubber Duck, both Pro Modifieds. And it looks like Brian Lankford is drawing the inside, which is a nice advantage to have.
Come on.
straightaway. She is taking control of the lead. Creeping. Barefoot Bobby on the inside. Takes the lead and he wins. Wins against Top Gun and Randy Johns. That inside lane, ladies and gentlemen, if you know. Position. Either that or he's taunting her. I highly doubt that. Rick, don't you have pink flames like that on the side of your car? We know that our husband Randy Johns is done for the day, and her son Tyler Johns pulled off a victory with three wheels earlier. Will he be able to put that buggy back together remains to be seen. He does have the inside. I'm sure he's happy about that. He's got everything to lose in this race. And everything to gain. Gonna be able to catch him. Cup championship hangs in the balance for Rodney Batcher. Incredible.
Yeah, I'm gonna get
my parents. All right, folks, don't go anywhere. We still have
the traditional Queen's Mud Bath. You can be for this last.
All right, Rule 1, you hand this woman off to be dumped.